So, Simarth, welcome to my channel, Rimbabo. So, today I'm gonna show you guys that villa that I built. And this villa is a luxurious villa, okay? So, let's go inside and see what we have in this villa. Okay, we'll play it. Okay, so let's go enter this villa in Truth the Scout. Okay guys, so here have two luxurious cars, one white and one red, and have two bicycles for children, and this bicycle actually is just a decoration. And you can see that up here. Up here have a shovel and for your sons can reading books and reading magazines or reading newspaper or just chilling here. And here have a swing for your sons, and the swing I do decoration with some bulb, some hanging plants and some leaves. And here have a chess, so your sons can play chess here. And let's go down and see what else. The weather is quite nice, can see a little foggy. Yeah, so here is two basket ring, so your sims can play basket. And here have a machine for put up the fire. And here have a CCTV. Oops. Have a CCTV and decorations. And here is the door for get inside the villa. So let's get in. And here. Okay, so guys can see here have a so cute letterbox, and this is just decoration. So yeah, just acting like the Sims, just getting the mouse and put in there. And here have a rack shoe and umbrella rack. And here have a hanging coat and hanging hat. And I love this kitchen, guys. This kitchen, hey Nicole, where going? This kitchen is so cute, and this kitchen is from Flail. So I like this so much. Thank you for creating this kitchen, so cute. I like it a little. So here have some decoration like vase and bottles and candle, and this is a picture, and I have something problem here. I didn't realize that. And I just see that have a problem with this, and I will fix it. Okay, I'm back again, and here I can see that I already fixed it. And here the room decoration that make this house look more reality, like the half kitchen. That's different. Let it go. Sorry, I don't have time. So yeah, so let's have this half of hat and hat, and this is for coat, key, and yeah. So it's quite nice. You can see that it's quite nice, right? And I will show you guys here. So here guys, here is the light. I like this light and make this room look more luxurious with this picture and quite comfortable. And here have the pet food, bowl, pet food and pet mat. So yeah, because that picture is quite beautiful and I liked it. I like it. And the sofas, I put the sofa here for the Sam's can reading newspaper and or waiting bus, the kids for waiting bus. So yeah, it's so nice. And you can see that I've already put the newspaper decoration here. Okay, so let's just go into the house here. So this room, this is the dining room, guys. So yeah, I like this dining room. I like those decorations and like this this chandelier and two quite big lights for put between the center. So yeah, hopefully you guys will like it too. And especially I like this picture. This picture will make this room look more luxurious. And this picture I do recolor from Father's Shop and Sample Studio. And this picture I took it from the Google. So guys, if you want to know how to make this picture, how to make the picture that you want, you can check out my tutorial video how to change the picture you want from Google. Okay, so I will teach you in this video, I will teach you how to make it. And I don't know why here have this smelly smoke. I have no idea, but I know this wine can drink. Okay, I will check it. So I will ask this make a glass of beverage. I will let choose. She has no skill maybe, so it's not working. Empty. Okay, just forgot it. Okay, so after that we will continue ops. Okay, so we'll continue again. Start, let's see the dining room. Okay, so see, we'll go to empty the that's why I have a smelly smoke, guys. I already understand. Okay, here guys, here's some picture that are some decoration, a big mirror and two vases. Flower that I will make this room look more luxurious, so that's why I put this decoration. And here guys, so you guys, this aquarium tank that the Sims can have fish and feed fish here. So here have some decoration for compatible with the tank. So I put the diving mask and bottles and selling board lighthouse decoration and this picture to make more compatible with this aquarium tank. Okay, and here I have a door, and this door can through to the garden, but we won't do it now. We will continue to the room tour. And here is between two rooms, between left and right. The left room is the kitchen, so let's go in see the kitchen first. Okay, so here the kitchen, guys. So here the kitchen. Okay, so let's see here. So here's have some cute decoration that I downloaded, like a pot cup noodles. And see that have a three flavor cup noodles, have a chicken and original and barbecue ones. It's so cute, guys, and I like this decoration to make and put in your kitchen. It's like more reality. And here have a simple sauce like tomato sauce, pepper and chili powder, or what else, maybe salt. I have no idea, but I know this will make this kitchen look more reality and more beautiful. And I like this decoration, guys, this hanging cup decoration with the chalkboard. Yeah, and here I have a rice cooker, and I like this. Yeah, and here I have a quite expensive fridge, and also compatible with this spice rack. Yeah, so I think it's quite nice. And here I have a dispenser, and this dispenser is also move. It's working, so I will ask my sim to test it. So let's just waiting. Yeah, so here he is, will get the water. You can see that, it's so cute, right? Yeah, I like it so much, and I think it's quite nice. So, and thank you so much for the creator for making those, and I like it. And here I have a washing bench, and for yourself, oh, I see something here. Here, clean up. Okay, and have a shop and tissue paper for decoration, make this room more reality. And here's have here also have a ice. Oh, you are so lazy, girls. Here also need to clean up. Okay, okay. Here also have a ice. Ice cream maker, and I also put the decoration ice cream. Can you see that? Oh, so cute. Okay, and here I have a juice with some juice in glass and some lemon. Yeah, and here I have a sandwich and coffee. Yeah, I think it's quite nice, and I think it's quite nice for Sims having breakfast here. So he also have a Nutella, orange and bread, and here also have a cereal with the milk, bottle milk and cereal box and bowl into the cereal. Yeah, it's so cute, right? And I like this, like, and quite compatible with this counter kitchen. Yeah, and I also put three pictures on here to make this room look more, yeah, colorful. Okay, so here I have another room, is the laundry room. So let's go inside here. You can see through the door actually. So in this room have a broom, have washing machine. Sorry guys, I don't know what happened with my hand today. Washing machine, dry machine, and some cleaner stuff. You can see that cleaner stuff is so cute. Some towel, and is iron, and yeah, hanger. Yeah, and more. It will make this room look more reality. So yeah. So let's go another side, is the left right side. Okay, so guys, here is a bathroom, and this I like the oldest stuff from this, like all phone. For if you need to working, you must using some coin to use it for working, and some black white picture, all this radio, all this this is like audio player. And yeah, I think this color is quite compatible with the two red sofa and black white cushion. It's quite yeah. So, and here guys, here is the thing that I love it. And here have a pool table and some decoration for playing pool. So yeah, with this set light, but actually this is just decoration, and hopefully on next pack we have a portable too. Okay, so here have a bar. So this is a ballroom, guys, and I like those like. And yeah, and here I will show to you. Here have some decoration like wine, beer, Bacardi, tequila, or what else? I don't know. And rum, yeah, maybe. And here, Martina, Maralita, I don't know. And here also have a so cute decoration like mixing beverage and cold ice, and make this room look more beautiful, look more reality. And also have two beverages and one wine and one beverage. So yeah, I think it's quite cool. Okay. So let's go outside here. And here, guys, here, wait, let me try again. Is working or not? Yeah, it's working. Finally, it's working. Okay, so you can see this room clearly with this beautiful chandelier hanging on the high place. Second floor. So yeah, this will make this living room look more luxurious. And you can see that I put I will show you guys this. I put two drugs here for Sims can play it, and I think the balls is from the Stranger Valley stuff, maybe. I have no idea. I just look and quite nice for this decoration, so I put it. Actually, I want to put the two drugs on the bar, but this is not enough space for it, so I just put in here. Yeah, so here I have a quite comfortable sofa with a cushion, black color, and I also put the coffee table with the black, and put the red rose. And yeah, you can see that have some decoration like a wine, and yeah, it's so nice. And have a TV remote control. And yeah, I was so guys this. Actually, I like this part. Yeah, guys, you can see that like this chandelier. Oops. Okay, it will make this room look more luxurious. Yeah, so I quite like this light, but I don't know why I put so much lamp and light on this fella. So the male will explode the so expensive. And here I have a music player. And yeah, I also put the fireplace on the center because I do watching some house decoration designed, and then also like put the fireplace on the middle above the below the TV. Yeah, so that's why I put some decoration like box, vase, and yeah, and you can see that has a for fireplace wood. Okay, so yeah, so and here have a stay quarters and unique clock. And here, hey Roy, what you doing here? Okay, so here just a very small toilet. So I just put two toilets here, just using so simple decoration. Is like a black and please flush sign and toilet paper and toilet. So this is just for the guests, for the friends coming. So they just using this toilet and don't using those master toilet. And you can see that have some decoration like tissue, hand soap, and toothbrush. And this is have a shine brush, you said. And here have a two towel too. And here have the little things that make life big quarters, and with the so cute. It's some kind like a flower with compatible with the wallpaper. Okay, so yeah. So let's continue. So let's continue to the second floor. So in here, in the second floor, I do put a sofa, and I also don't forget to put the remote control which have the TV here, so the Sams can so relax and enjoy watching TV with family, eating some snacks, and you can see that I have put the some decoration, snacks like Pringles, and so cute cookies. Yeah, it's so nice, and Sams also can reading books here because I put the bookcase here, and here have a two sofa. You can see that have a two sofa and white with some decoration like popcorn, Pringles, coffee. Yeah, I think it's quite nice for enjoy this life. Yeah, and that's why, because it's just a decoration, so that's why I put the real stuff can using for Sam's, and like popcorn. So here have a popcorn machine, coffee maker, and have a small fridge for taking the snack, taking the soda water. Yeah, so yeah, that's why I will make your Sam's look more happy. And here have a fan, and this fan is working too. Oops, wait. Oh no, I had like, oh yeah, no. Okay. Just go down. Okay, so I will show guys that's fun. It's working. So turn on ceiling fan. You can see that it's working. So it's so cute, right? Okay, so let's continue. So here have a room, and you can see that have a rocks with the word Mr. Images. So this is the master bedroom, guys. So let's go inside. So before I make the master bedroom, I will make a small office for the master for working, so they can working like working using their computer, their laptop, I mean. Yeah, so I make a small office here. You can see that I can show to you. Oh. Okay, so here have small office. Have a fax machine, some files, like so will make this office look more reality. And here have a set for the gas coming or your for the yeah. Can see the customer. Yeah, so put some decoration like coffee and some newspaper books, and you can see that have the actually here can in can see up can see through the first floor. Okay, so can see again the office. Okay, so let's continue to the master bedroom. So here is enter to the master bedroom, guys. So you can see that I make this master bedroom look more luxury with this beautiful ceiling light, and so quite comfortable, big comfy bed, double bed, king bed, and some decoration like slippers, picture and two lamps between. And consider have a sofa for your son's can reading books here. And yeah, so some decoration like vase, flower, box, and yeah, that's all. And your Sims also, okay, that's all. And yeah, it's for your master girl, master woman, female master. To using is for makeup, so you can see that I have a lot of makeup stuff like blush on, mascara, or what else, I don't know. I can't watch it one by one, so yeah, so just let's continue. So here I have a small cupboard for your Sam's perfume. Yeah, and let's continue into this door. This is a quite big wardrobe, guys, so closet, so you can put your clothes here, bags, shoes, high heels, watch, glasses, and so expensive stuff. Yeah, so this also beautiful. And you can see here have a two big dresser, and here have a two sofa, and here you can see that have a light and nice. Okay, so let's see here, let's go into here. Here is a quite comfortable and quite relaxing bathroom, master bathroom. So you can see that have some decoration like candles, so yourselves can so relaxing, enjoy the lavender candle. And yeah, you can see that have some Nivea stuff like Nivea cream, Nivea cleanser, Nivea. Yeah, and up there is for boys, is for your master. Yeah, so yeah, here have a wash bin, tissue and sharp and toothbrush. And yeah, have a one shower and toilet. Yeah, so thing is so quite nice decoration like this. And most of this decoration I took it from Sims Credible. Yeah, thank you so much, amazing creator, to make it those. Okay guys, so here have a balcony for your master. So your master also can enjoy watching the night view here. It's so nice. And here you can drawing or sitting here, enjoy the night view, enjoy the, oh, it's so beautiful and so relaxing, so amazing. Okay guys, so let's go to another rooms, and it's on upstairs. So this villa is quite big. Just the first floor is for dining, for living room, for bathroom, and the second floor just for master bedroom. And quite enjoy the relaxing TV chilling room for family. And here guys, oh no, we are still in the, okay, so we are go to the third floor. So this third floor we also have some decoration like the second floor, like sofa, box, but the book is different and have a calendar. And the quarters also different. In second floor is home, is life and love, and here is home. So yeah, put some different decoration, but the same thing is the sofa, and the cushion also different. And here have some door for watching the night view. And here have a gyms, so you can gyms here. I truly want to make the gyms room, but the space is not enough, so let's continue here. So here is the boys room. the boys' room, the kids' room. So the kids' room have a this television is not a decoration, but is working. I will ask this boy to check it out. Kids network, go. Oh my god, my poor babies. Oh, hungry. Okay, because I'm not playing, I'm just showing to you guys. So because I need to move some sims in here to show the room tour, so that's one. Okay, baby, where are you guys? The baby is still sad. Okay, don't sad. I will make you happy, okay? And the poor little puppy, where are you? Hey puppy, where are you? What are you doing? So make you happy, okay? She's hungry. He's hungry, guys. You can see that. See, look at the food. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, puppy. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so let's go back to the boys. Let's back to the room. I'm waiting this boy to show us the TV. Before that, we can see here have some decoration like Maxine Queen picture that I have recolored, and some toys, and I see one toy is missing. Maybe the boys is took out and not put there. Yeah, can see that. Oh, it's the daddy. Daddy, what are you doing here? Okay, so have a plan. Some toys, some balls, and boys also can drawing here. Okay, you can see that I have some. Oh, here the toys. Okay, so he's actually play the toys and didn't put it back. Okay, so let's see, he's back. Yeah, can see that actually it's a quite cute TV. So this TV also can make this voice have comedy skill, and can see that have a black and white rushing bat and a PC, but this PC just a decoration because I try it and it's not moving. And here is the guys this boy's bathroom. So just very simple, just using toilet, shower, bath, and some decoration like this baby shampoo. Yeah, okay. So let's go outside. Let's they enjoy the TV. Also here I have a butterfly, and you can see that have a cute picture. So this room is girls' room. Can you see that? I like purple colors, so that's why I make this room purple and with some Mickey Mouse, because this cousin is Mickey Mouse and the blanket also Mickey Mouse. So I'm using Mickey and Minnie picture recolor using Photoshop and SteamForge Studio to make it dust and put on this wall. You can see that hanging on wall. And yeah, I like this decoration, like the spots, and you can see that have some box and some decoration, and this cloud, sweet trim cutters. And yeah, you can see the light is so beautiful. I like this butterfly curtain, and here also can drawing. So here the girls room, and this TV also working, the penguin ticket TV, and have a hanging Hello Kitty on there. And here have a toys for the boys and for the girls playing, and have, yeah, you can see that. And let's go inside. Why suddenly my become so fast? And you can see that here a room for the girls, yeah, for her study. Yeah, I think it's quite beautiful. I think I need to hanging a picture here. So let's oh, this one is so cute, I never see before. Oh my god. Night on the Town. Oh, she's so cute. I will take the picture because it's so cute. I never see before because I never play game. I'm just building and let you guys see. So yeah, I think it's so cute. This is the first time I see this boy using so cute outfit. So I will take this picture. I have some picture. Let me see. Okay. I will put on here. Oh my god. I'm so dizzy. Yeah. Oops. Put here. Okay, so let's see. So we can change the picture. This already have it. I think I will put this one. Okay, so let's see. And let's go back. Okay. Can see that? A different picture so that I do recolor many picture, many Minnie Mouse, Mickey Mouse picture on this again picture. So here have is more beautiful. Okay, so let's see. Let's see here. Wow. Yeah, here. So here have a here is the girl bathroom. Can see that a love mirror. I don't know what happened with my mouse, huh? And some decoration. Hello Kitty, butterfly, and I like this big picture. And have a clothes bin. And here have a bath. Yeah. So with the cute cloud decoration. Okay. So let's. I'm so dizzy. So let's go down and see. Okay. So let's go down here. Okay, so in here it's not so fast and make me so dizzy. So let's check it out the garden. So here I have a garden, guys. And you can see that have a big pond, have some fish, but this fish is not moving. I don't think so. Okay, so let's go. So let's just, here is the garden. I was so to you guys. Here just a garden. So here have a swimming pool, so your sons can play. Swimming here, playing game, playing here. Okay, so yeah, it's quite nice. Yeah, so like here have a for eating for barbecue. So I put barbecue and here have a problem. This stuff haven't fixed it. Okay, so here have a barbecue. So your Sam's can barbecue and sitting there eating the barbecue. I don't know, maybe chicken wings or what happened here? Let's see this. Let's go. Oh, who is she? It's shining. Is she a movie star? Maybe. Okay, just forget it. Let's continue. So here I also have a greenhouse, guys. I make this greenhouse. So to you. Yeah. So here I have a greenhouse. So, your Sims can planting flower, planting fruits or vegetables here. And also put some pet stuff here because my pet also like here before I try to into this house. So yeah, I think it's quite nice. Can see there have some decoration for greenhouse. If I enter here, maybe let's see. Can see that have some soil, some rack. Some digging stuff. I mean planter stuff. Yeah, gardening stuff. Yeah, so yeah. And this is for greenhouse for putting the flower and have some decoration flower here. Yeah, I think yeah, that's so. So I'm sending some picture here. So yeah, so okay. So let's go out and check out another. Okay, so here have another rooms, another class for your Sims. So here have a yoga mat, so your Sims can make your making yoga here, doing yoga here. And here have another room because this building I actually helping my friend to build it, and she recommend that must have a Japanese restaurant, like my video before, Japanese restaurant. So you can check it out my restaurant and see how made my Japanese restaurant. Okay, so, and I'm so sorry about the for who are already downloaded my restaurant. Actually the bridge is not working. I just realized that, guys. I just realized that because that time I tried to build this house, this villa, also using the bridge, and I asked the Sims try to sit here and it can't moving, and I just know actually the bridge is just decoration. I'm so sorry for who are downloaded my Japanese restaurant. I hope that you can fix it soon. Okay, so here I have a seating and some cute decoration like sushi. You can see that. And I like this here have a so cute decoration from Sims Credible, and can see that will make this meditation room look more calming, and listen some water sound. Yeah, it made me so calm. Okay, so just a very simple, just put two for meditation and one music player for playing some calm music, and this Korean this is Korean like. Okay, and I like those decoration and will make this room look more calming, yeah, more Japanese style. And guys can see that have, because is the Sims can sit here, and I using this, and this also working for where am I? Okay, let's go inside. Okay, so here, so your Sims can making tea, Okay. Oh, this is for only for okay. Ask him. I'm so sorry. I'll empty it first because it already using. So I'll ask both come here. Last task, there's set. And last task, there's tea. And let's see this decoration. Have a heart, hanging plant, and some tea stuff. And you can see that the tea, Yorkshire's tea, and this one a teapot. And this teapot is also can working. It's working. Okay, so let's see. Okay, oh, she's sleeping, guys. I don't think she is. She can come here. What happened? Why you cannot? Okay, he's coming. He's coming. Okay, come on. Where are you? Why are you taking so long? I really have a bad insomnia lately, so. Oh my god, she must be asleep. Found it? I'm so sorry, I will help you now. Okay, you ready? Okay, you're ready. Okay, wake up. And touch the teapot. And sit here. Hey, wake up. Okay. I'm so sorry for this. Those seams. Yeah, so he's trying to empty it and she tried to. So you can see that the teapot is already can make it and can is working mean can brew some custom tea. You can see that custom tea. Oh, we don't have any wand. Brew of tea. You can see that has twimmy green sang, spice working apple juice, run along pitch black, healthy green, early green heart and calming chamomile. So yeah, thing is quite yeah. What he's doing? What he's rotting? I never see this before. Okay, so let's see. Let's try one tea. Okay, so he's trying to make the tea. Okay, thing is done. Let's grab drink or not yet. Okay, yeah, you can see that she's trying to drink the tea. So I got this mod from Mother Sims. Okay, so let's continue. Okay, so let's continue to upstairs. So upstairs. What's wrong? You scare me, huh? Okay, so upstairs is for Shauna. So yes, no, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry about my hands. Okay. So here I have a sauna room and here I have a locker for changing clothes, two rope on I put on here, and here I have a shower room for drink for shower, and I also put some unique Japanese light, and here I have a kimono and some decoration for make this room look more like Japanese room. And you can see that have a so nice sauna room. Actually want to make a spa room here, so because it's not, I don't have enough space, so I just do like so simple like sauna room and a shower room. Okay guys, Okay, guys, finally done. Okay, guys, so this is my actually I haven't told you that this master bathroom can throw into the garden. Okay, so yeah, so hopefully guys will like my simple luxury villa that I built. Here have a lot of CC guys, and here have a lot of parks. And so if you want to download it, you want to download this villa, you can check out the last. I will tell you what you need for download it here. So I will tell you next how to, if you want to download it, if is it your same scam compatible, because this is have a lot of stuff you need it. So this is not just for guest scam, but it is a full expansion pack. Okay, and here have a lot of CC, so and the size is quite big, almost 1 giga. So yeah, so hopefully you guys will like this villa, and hopefully I can show you more on next video. And I'm sorry I didn't make this video because I didn't have so much time for making this. So and this villa I'm making for 1 week. I'm so sorry my friends, I can't make it so fast because I have so bad insomnia lately, and I didn't sleep well, so I can't sit too much in front of the laptop. So yeah, so hopefully you guys will like it. Don't forget like and subscribe me, and see you on next video. And if you have any suggestion, comment below and let me know that. Thank you and see you, bye.